What excites me the most in data science is the interdisciplinary nature of the discipline, which offers endless opportunities for collaborations and for data scientists to work in virtually any field of knowledge. My favorite area in data science is the design of new machine learning and algorithms for data mining and exploratory data analysis. The theoretical side of data science, the mechanisms that work behind the scenes, the gears under the bonnet, when somebody uses a statistical or machine learning software, is what I'm most passionate about.
Well, for me, data science is very exciting because it allows us to extract actionable information from data. And if we look around the world, there's large volumes of data being generated now. In fact, 90% of the world's data has been generated in the last 2 years. And so for us, it's very important to be able to extract that information out of there. And the wealth lies in our ability to be able to extract that information. It will drive new information and new knowledge, which will then subsequently drive innovation and changes to the way we do business.
Data science is exciting because it offers a way for agricultural industries to make more informed decisions so that they can improve practices in sustainable ways.
The opportunity that data science provides in terms of developing cross-disciplinary collaborations. Data science itself necessarily involves that collaboration, and I think that's one of the most powerful aspects of it, is that drive to understand across disciplines and then optimize what's in both areas or what's in multiple areas for the betterment of the problem that we're trying to understand.
Data science is very exciting because it's everywhere. Government, defense, scientific research, businesses, you name it. Data-driven decisions is the newest industrial revolution, and we are living it now.